CDF. What is the purpose? If you look a bit on our communication, what I said just now, of course, practice, okay, decision making process, as well as business integration,
or maybe
a short question, maybe you want to take a volunteer to ask that question, then I'll open up for questions at the end of the whole session.
The total cost.
So I can see a lot of like these are we really talk about from ethics if you're free and go back to your notes. So what's the purpose? So we set the scope, right? Okay, we're going to talk about career planning, we're going to talk about your first job, your internship. You're not going to talk about your final residence. So it's very important to set up our strategies to after the dissolution means
in order to bring out our peers.
So they are looking at concepts. One of the key notes we noticed about throughout our training is the supervision part. We recognize that the supervision in the foreign practice has not been very
established.
But
at least
we have this expectation for our peers.